In today's tutorial, I am going to show you how to create an animated lamp design in PowerPoint. This is an easy and fun project which will help you simple yet effective PowerPoint technique. Let's start the video. Click on Right, go to Format Background, click on Gradient Fill, go to Insert, click on Shape and choose a line shape. Draw a vertical line from top to bottom of the lamp base. Align center, increase width size and change the color. Select curve, drag it, change the color and increase width size. Select the trapezoid, draw a small trapezoid at the bottom of the slide. This will be the base of the lamp. Use shape fill and change the color. Shape outline, make it no outline. Press Ctrl Shift and duplicate. Use shape fill and change the color. Choose oval shape. Shape outline, make it no outline. And select color. Put it here. Duplicate this as well. Duplicate this as well. Select both and group them. Click on the gradient color and select the gradient stop one by one to change the color and increase the transparency. Ungroup them, send to back. Select this, go to the animation tab, click add animation, click more emphasis effect and select blink animation. Click the animation pane to adjust the timing and repeat until end of slide. Then OK. Select the these three and group them. Select this, make three duplicates. Select this all, make three duplicates. And go to Format, change the color from Shape Fill. Now click on Slideshow. I hope you enjoy learning how to create an animated lamp design in PowerPoint. If you found this tutorial useful, then like, share and subscribe to our channel. Comment if you have any question. See you in the next video. Thank you.